Hello guys, it's Peter from PS Sound, and this video is something that quite many of you have been asking for, to have an update on my home system. So then here we go. I just run through the components because many people probably haven't seen any of it, but if you want to see how this system has come together last year, then go to description, then you will see few videos when I built the open baffle stereo pair. And when I built that thing, I just call it a thing. I don't call it anything anymore because it created quite a wind on some of the forums. It's not a box, it's not bandpass, call it what you want it. It's an open solution as well, because each side is open facing forward and the middle is open to the back. There's a plexiglass here that separates, and the openings are way larger than the corn area, so it doesn't tune the subs at all. Yes, it possibly gives a bit of colorization to the sound. It's not quite a ripple solution. Similar, it is what it is. So the drivers I used to have there are now actually there. So that pair is my sub bass. They are the Acoustic Elegance IB15AU drivers. In the floor standing ones, now I've got the Acoustic Elegance Dipole 15s. Let's give a bit of light. So these are new drivers that came at the end of last year. Dual voice call, dual 8 ohm, so they are parallel now to 4 ohm. Beautiful drivers. They could even play in two-way format with a very capable tweeter. They play in up to 3k, more than 3k clean. Of course, it's not as transient as having a dedicated mid-range that I have here. That is a Hybrid Audio X6. It's a car audio brand, really, but they are beautiful mid-range drivers. And a Mondorf tweeter, a dipole tweeter I've got there. So it's open at the back as well, as you see. This solution has never really got finished fully. It started as a test and it doesn't look beautiful, but if anything, it's very capable to show to people what a system can sound like if it's been planned well with the right components and it's tuned properly. Having said that, when I say tuned properly, this system hardly has any tuning on it now. Normally I use many equalizers, EQ bends on systems to get the best out of the setup and optimize the response from the drivers, but this setup hasn't got anything done on it. Probably I'll have 3 or 4 bends used on the mid-bass drivers because they have the biggest problem in the room, or any room. Every room has problems in the bass range, as we know. But it's pretty unmolested. I've got the Zebco HDSP5 running the signal to the active system through those old school Technics amplifiers, and a very cheap shit PA amp running the subs. Yes, one day I will have fancy amplifiers, or once this lockdown situation is over, I'm happy to show this system to anyone. And if you want, you can even bring your own system. You can set up your own setup here in this room, which is pretty good for listening now. Yeah, there's a lot much work to do, because I've built those bass traps in the corners. They have at least 40 kilo of rock wool in each corner, then the shelving at the back that has absorbers, plus all the trophies which are from my sound quality competition scene from Car Audio. They kind of also work as diffusers. They break up reflections a bit. I have to treat the sidewalls over there. At least I've got the curtain, but the first reflection is over there on that wall and underneath the clock. So I should put diffusers there, as well as behind me. There's nothing behind me on the wall, but at least, you know, it's double carpeted, carpet on carpet, so the room is pretty damp. There's not that much echoness to the room, so it's not bad now. So enough of talking, this is about the system. So I have to play a bit of music. For that, I have to say that I'm using an iPhone 12 Pro for the video, and I'm using new mics, Sennheiser binaural stereo mics, plugged into my ear, which do a pretty good job, to be fair. But you will have to tell me what you think, what you hear through those. So if you can, definitely use a good pair of headphones to listen to this little short demo of this system. Okay, this is just a random list. I have all sorts of things in it. Okay. Probably the tracklist is gonna come up in description automatically anyway, because YouTube is gonna screw me because of copyright. But I'm gonna show each track to you like that. She goes away. Wonder this time when she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away. Single what?
So do you remember just
bass,
how sweet
mid tweeter
it used to be? Cause when we were together, everything was so grand.
That's another thing what people have to understand, that you don't require much power to enjoy music. And I always said that you need the first watt to sound good. If the first watt doesn't sound good on a system, it doesn't matter how much power you have behind the drivers. And as you could see, the amps were not even pushing a single watt. So yeah, if you want to club in, then of course you need a lot of power. Next one.
How I feel, sun in the sky, you know how I feel, breeze drifting on by, yeah, you know how I feel, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, and it's a new life, yeah, it's new. Dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. Hey, I'm feeling good. the same. You know how I feel. Ever running free, you know how I feel. Lost signs on a tree, oh, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, and it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, oh, you know what I mean, don't you? Butterflies all having fun, oh, you know what I mean. Oh, sleeping in peace when day's done, you know what I mean. This old world is a new world, and it's a full world for me.
There's something with these open buffer solutions that you can never really have with boxes. Somehow the stage just feels so much larger. The stage depth is so much better defined. Everything feels just like it's way further back than the distance to the stage where it starts at the speakers. Everything is so far further back. Pretty holographic. It's beautiful. I've learned a lot from this system in the house as well, that now I can use in cars as well. That's a whole different ball of game, that's for sure. But I'm definitely in love with these open buffer drivers. This whole solution. I don't think I need boxes anymore in a room. Let's find something else. This is all a very random list from latest findings. This artist, okay. They definitely created something crazy with this song. It's a type of electronic genre. I can't really define what genre it is. I'll listen to it. Thank you. stereo content in it is just ridiculous. This should really come through the recording too with these mics, hopefully. And if you are a little bit into electronic music, then there's one artist that you have to check out. They can produce some weird tunes as well, but overall their production is really great quality. Infected Mushroom, you may even know it. Even if you are not into this type of music, they have really good tunes as system testers when you want to see what the system is really capable of when it comes to output, you know, and clarity in the bass range. It's just really tight bass lines. Think live recording, huge stage, and oh yeah, put this one on. You will be well surprised.
Troubles with cheering. Trouble. That dress that's as black as my heart on this train. Troubles with cheering. Trouble, with those lips that's as red as the blood in my veins.
The attack, the bass attack in this tune is pretty mental. Oh, what else is here? What is that? Oh yeah, saxophone. Crazy reverb in that tune. But I can really throw anything old school hip hop on it, or anything I was listening to. Yeah, Dre the other day. Tuning, the bass is just so clean and it's so fast. Fast is not the right way to describe bass, but it's truly what's happening in this room with these open drivers. Oh yeah, another system tester, very different genre, psytrance. This is quite something. Pretty much it, guys. Let me know what you thought about this recording with these new mics and what you think about this system. As I say, this is a DIY setup, pretty cheap compared to some crazy expensive high-end systems, but I'm open to show it to anyone once this lockdown is over and we can invite people into our houses. Then I'll be happy to show it. And yeah, feel free to comment, share this video, subscribe to the channel, all the usual things, guys. And hopefully I will see you very, very soon.
But in the end, I know that everything happens for a reason. To make us stronger.